you down. I don't wanna let you down.
Hey y'all, so today I'm gonna be showing y'all the stuff on my I'm gonna be showing y'all my back to school haul. All my stuff didn't arrive yet, and I still got more stuff that I gotta order. So yeah, we just gonna show y'all what we got right now, because I don't feel like showing all of this stuff at once, and it's already enough going on. Anywho, I'm gonna be showing y'all perfumes that I got from back to school. I'm gonna show you the ones that I recommend getting, and then the ones that smell good, but ain't. You know, don't even say most. I got all my clothes from Shein.
I'm out here in Miami.
The first ones right here is these. I don't know why. Some people don't like these, but I like them. My boyfriend like them. But I like them. I think they cute. Anyways, it's these aqua. I think they call aqua whites. And they were super cute. I wanted some blue because I don't have this kind of blue in my closet. So these are cute. And so these are the aqua whites. It was 97 and something, some change. And then I got some panda dunks. I don't even know if they call it panda, because I don't see it nowhere to say panda. But if you look it up, panda, these gonna pop up. So panda dunks. They're real cute. They gotta get cleaned though. I wore them a couple of times, but they're getting dusty from sitting in the closet. So these are the panda dunks, and it was, I think it was 90 for my size. And then I got these court purples, 13s. And I think this was like 150, 160 on StockX for my size. Yeah, it went down. I'm gonna show y'all these I got from Shein. I think I got them extra small, and it's not down my phone. It's like this. They look real cute on a girl, so I hope they look the same on me with the little flare bottoms. Yeah, the flare bottoms like this, and they super cute. It's like this cream nude color. And then I got this oversized like sweater. No, just got an A. Nothing too much. I got these pants, and y'all, I don't think these fit. I don't even remember seeing this. I think they gave me the wrong pants. And I think I got this in an extra small. Like pants, like loose, you know. I'm gonna put this right here. Might have to turn it. And then these pants right here, they're supposed to be oversized, and I got this in a small because they didn't have no extra small, but I think these will fit cute when I get them put on. But for right now's sake, I don't know. They look a little big. They got pockets and stuff. Just for the people that want to know the sizes for this clothes, I got this shirt in an extra small, I think. I just get my shirts in a medium, but I got this in an extra small. It's like a dragon. I'm supposed to be getting some green bean fives to match this. Yeah, you know. So I got this green shirt right here. Nothing too much. I got to go with some ones. The, I think they call lucky green ones, the Jordan ones. And I think the color will go good with this. Not too sure, but hopefully it does. This other blue shirt I got, I'm not a fan. I already tried this shirt. I'm not a fan of it, but I will wear it because why not? But yeah, I got this shirt, I think I got a medium. Okay. I got this. So y'all, for these clothes, these shirts I'm about to show y'all, the slogan, like when it says shoulder tee slogan, I didn't know that meant like it's gonna really be that big. So I should have sized down on these shirts. But it's okay, I'm gonna just tighten the knot, and it's gonna do that. Cause I don't feel like retouching these, cause she already got something going on. So I got this little bad girl's shirt. And it's real cute. real cute. I don't know who that is on there. So, sorry, she looked like Janae Echo, but I don't think it's Janae Echo. I got this shirt right here. I thought this was real cute. It's nothing really to say about it. It's pink. I got some pink shoes I'm supposed to be wearing to go with it. I just got this regular black t-shirt. It's too big as well, but it's okay. Get it tied in a knot. You know, nothing really to say about it. Just plain. Super cute, real cute. Nothing more to say about it. This is like brown. You know, I thought the little, I don't know if this is an afro, but it looked like an afro and I thought it was cute. So, yeah. And then this is big as well. I know. But this one fall out. But, yeah, it's gray. I just wanted some gray because it's gonna go with my infrared fours. If you don't know what those are, there it is. This is this green shirt. I'm planning on wearing these with my Air Forces or getting, I think it's some dark green and yellow, and white dunks. I'm not too sure that's it, but I think it is. But I need the footage specifically this. And then I got this. It's not too big, not too small. Not too big. Oh, sorry. And it's just something simple. A statue. Nothing much, just statue. For these next, I got this purple shirt to go with. Ooh, that purple, like they do match. To go with the 13s. They're 13s, right? Yeah, they're 13s. To go with the 13s I showed y'all. It's not the cutest, but I needed something to go with it, so I got this shirt right here. I need more purple. For this one, I think I did get these in medium too. Yeah, that's in medium. For this one, when I first seen this, I thought it was the cutest thing ever. I meant to remove this from my cart, but I ended up getting it, and it's still cute, so I'm glad I didn't remove it. This is like that gray shirt I had, but it's the black version of it. We got a little ombre in it, you know what I'm saying? And then just trees, kind of like Tokyo, is it? I don't know, but like a little. This is just for throwback day. It's gonna go with some purple shoes I showed y'all. This is for throwback day when we have spirit week. So I just got this because, yeah, I thought it would be cute for the throwback day. Stay tuned for the spirit week vlog. I got this smile shirt because I was supposed to be getting these orange Jordans. I think they're called Halloween Jordans. I don't really know, but I will show y'all on the screen. And I thought this was real, real cute. And I was like, ooh, got shoes to go with it. And then this shirt right here, y'all. I had to get this. It was real cute. I love me some brown. So I got some brown. But yeah, this, that. It got little buildings and stuff in it. You know, New York. Never been. Want to go. Them on my ash hands. Next, I got this other like little sweater order or whatever. It's just brown, you know, nothing too much, just a sweater because why not. I got this shirt. It's so plain, but I still got it because, you know, I can wear something with it, you know, make it look cute. Or whatever, it's also on a medium. So hot, I swear to you. And then I got this one. Now, y'all, if it look cute, it's cute. But I don't be knowing what be on these shirts, but it's cute. I should start paying attention because one time my brother had this one shirt, y'all. And he didn't know that it was an inappropriate shirt. So he was like, this should go in front of this. He went to school and he got dress code in middle school for it. This, I have this gray jacket.
It don't fit tight like I was planning on it to fit tight, but it fits good enough, so it is what it is. I'm sorry if I'm breathing hard, y'all. It's actually hot. I think my mom got the heat on, but it's hot. But here it is. Real cute, nothing too much, simple. And then I got this. I thought it was supposed to be rhinestones, but it's cute either way. And I got these to go with these, like, these little stack. Is it really stack? If it's tights? I don't know, I'm calling them stack. But they stack blue, and they match this exact one. I think I might wear this on my Air Forces. This kind of look like the hoodie. I mean, the jacket version of that jacket I just showed y'all, but it's not, so yeah. And it's too spacious, but it's oversized, and I think that's cute. I think I got this in a medium. Yeah, I say energetic. It's a woman. I thought it was cute. It looked even cute on the site, but it's okay. Sometimes you're not always gonna get what you expect to see. Next, I just got this regular plain jacket for like a day. I don't feel like getting dressed. I'm gonna still look cute, so yeah, just this amazing day outfit. And then I also got a regular black hoodie jacket, and the texture, y'all, don't play with Shein, because this texture is nice. This is like, it'll keep you warm, warm in the cold. So on to the next clothes, y'all. So I don't have too much purple in my closet. And you can see I barely got any purple shirts, barely. So for these pants, it's some maroon pants. I think these are so cute, but yeah, these maroon pants is everything in the book, basically. And they scrunch up at the bottom. They're like scrunchy. They're real cute. I'm not too fan of the texture, but it's okay. They're cute, so. I have these red pants. You put the tight in the front. Okay. These red ones. I don't know what I was expecting for this, but they look a little see-through. And I might have to wear something under this. This is the blue strap pants I was talking about. I like the texture. It's real cute. They look long, but they it's okay, y'all. I get all my pants in a extra small, but sometimes I don't like waiting for stuff, so I get in the small if I don't feel like waiting for it. These is the pink ones. I wore these to school already. I thought I'd show y'all anyway, because why not? They are super cute, and I wore them with this gray and pink and black Detroit hoodie with my Air Forces. But we got white stack pants. The reason I'm scared of the white, because when I wore my pink ones to school, the bottom kept dragging on the ground and it got dirty, and I had to wash it when I came home. But that's these white ones. Nothing too much to say about it, really. For these other pants, I don't like these. I already tried these on too. I don't like them. They're white. The white is giving off white, not white, but here they is. I don't like them. They do got good cuts in them. They're supposed to fit tight, so, and they're extra small, so I guess I don't know. For these black pants, I already had these, but not for school, so that's what I'm showing y'all. Here are these. The little crevices is gray, not the crevices, but the little, you know, the ribs, they're gray and they're cute. For anybody who wants these, I got an extra small. I need another pair because my other pair is like all worn out. But these got rips on the back, so here it is, real cute. Got these in an extra small as well. Yeah, I'd be scared of my pants for Shein, but it's okay. And then for the last pair of pants, I really love these, but it's not what I thought it was going to be. Should have known, but it's okay. I'm still wearing. And it is these right here. I got a little part where it shows a little bit of skin right here. So you got dress code. Some schools don't have dress code. Mine is in. Ah. Anyways, hey y'all, guess what? The second package came, and it's 2 days later. Filmed the first video on Tuesday. Today is Thursday. So I'm gonna just go ahead and show y'all these clothes, because why not just get into it? These took forever to come too. Oh, I'll rip the bag open at all. I need a better look.
I have no more hangers. Like, all my hangers is gone. And this is only 5 items, so not that much. Not a big haul. Just something simple. I'm gonna show y'all this one pair of pants. They look kind of big, but hopefully. Oh, they do look kind of big. I don't know. But here's the pants right here. And it's like stack pants. I think it was stack pants. I'm pretty sure it was stack pants. And it got this like, I think it's like a, y'all don't know, but the color that people be wearing for their uniforms. And they got these, like this lighter brown, and the little crevices and stuff. And then the flare bottoms. I think that's called flare. I hope it's called flare. I call it flare. For this next item, it's also pink. It's also pink. And it's like a pink shirt. It's cute. It has like a little car on it or whatever. And I feel like this would look cute with like the triple pink dunks. I think they're Nike dunks. And I feel like this would be so cute with them. So I'm gonna be getting them shoes just for this pink. So here is another shoulder tee slogan. I think that's what this one is. I don't know. It's kind of big. That's why I think it's a slogan. Shoulder tee slogan. And it was stretchy. Y'all stretchy. I don't know why it's stretchy, but it's stretchy. And then it's nothing really fancy or anything. It's just a plain, cute gray shirt that would probably go cute with my dunks. Next is this brown shirt. I feel like it's really cute. Got mountains. It's giving mountains. And it's not really too much to say about it. I could probably wear the brown flary. I don't know what they call flares. This white shirt, I can't explain it for nothing. I have no idea what's supposed to be right there, but it's cute. And like I said, some orange and black shoes that I showed y'all before will be cute with this shirt. So yeah, that's all. Anywho, thank you for watching. Y'all should at least like follow me on all my social medias. I accept y'all requests if y'all DM me. That is y'all. And then here they are. And thanks for watching. Y'all should come next time. In letters. Don't close your eyes to get away. Just